Shift plus B to refresh the drivers of your system. Number 5. Just press Windows plus X plus 2 times U